Welcome back to my channel, The Candy Guy, where I talk about treats for the sweet tooth. Today, I'm going to talk about Coca-Cola. Actually, I'm going to talk about high fructose corn syrup versus sugar cane. Now, I'm mainly making this video to compare the differences between high fructose corn syrup Coke and sugarcane Coke. So that's mainly what I'm going to do in this video. I'm not going to give too much information about Coca-Cola because I'm pretty sure all of you watching have had it and tried it in your lifetime. But I'll give you a little bit of information. Coca-Cola was introduced in 1886 by John Pemberton, who was a pharmacist. Sadly, he passed away 4 years later, so he never got to see the success of his product. The original recipe for Coca-Cola did have cocaine in it. Sorry I'm talking about drugs. Don't do drugs, kids. But there was a small amount. And slowly the company reduced the amount in the Coca-Cola product to the point where by the 1920s there was no longer cocaine in the product. Then in the 1980s is when the Coca-Cola company in the United States switched the ingredient of sugarcane as the main sweetener to high fructose corn syrup as the main sweetener, but only in the United States. Here's a picture right here to show you the difference, the molecular difference between corn syrup and sugarcane. The corn syrup doesn't have a bond between the glucose and the fructose. The sugarcane has an oxygen bonding between the glucose and the fructose to make sucralose. That's the main difference between both of them. Now, the United States has corn syrup as a sweetener for the Coca-Cola products. But I decided to ask some of my friends from different parts of the world to send me a picture of their Coca-Cola products so I could see what sugar was used. So right here is a picture from my friend Anthony, and his product is from New Zealand. I have down here from Canada from my friend Morgan. Up here is from my friend Luigi from Portugal. And then right here I'll include a picture of the Coke that's made in Mexico. All four of them are made with sugar cane. But it's interesting to read how the wording is different for each one. From New Zealand, it says cane sugar. For Canada, it says sugar, but then it says glucose fructose. And then for Portugal and Mexico, it just says sugar. Pretty interesting. Also, for New Zealand, it's the only one that says flavors instead of natural flavors, which the US one and all the other ones say natural flavors. So that's kind of interesting. Now, even though scientists are debating on how healthy corn syrup is versus cane sugar, there isn't much debate on people saying that they can tell the difference between the sugar cane and the corn syrup in the Coke. Like, a majority of people can taste the difference. And I'm gonna right now test them out for you. I had my coworker Donna, before she left, fill up 2 cups, had them marked, and I don't know which is which, and I'm gonna test them in front of you guys and see if I can pick out the difference. I hope I can. Okay, I have the cups behind me, so here we go. Number one. Number two. There's number one. This one's sweeter. That one not as, yeah, there's a difference. This one tastes sweeter. So, the first one, not so sweet. I think this one is the American corn syrup one. Like, see? I failed. Okay, so this one's not as sweet, and this one is the Mexican Coke of the sugar cane. And then the high fructose corn syrup is the American one. I like the American one. I thought I liked the sugar cane one more. I'm like a little red right now because I'm totally shocked. I thought I liked the Mexican Coke way more than I like American Coke. But I guess I've just been born and bred on the American Coke my whole life that I prefer this one more. So let me clarify on why I was saying sweeter a lot. Because when I was watching a bunch of different taste tests, a lot of people said that the American version tasted flatter and not as, just wasn't as good. And so, my mind, I was equating sweeter with better, but I guess it's the whole American thing of more sugar in our products and wanting more sweetness. So, trying to clarify the confusion of me saying sweeter a lot. I was all like, why am I saying sweet so much? Thank you for watching this week's video of The Candy Guy. Links for the Penny Candy Store and myself will be in the description of this video. I post videos every Friday, so I shall see you all next Friday. Have a sweet day. Bye.